full. Thank you, Lucas. They're like this.
It looks safe.
Good. Let's get to that chest.
They still look like they haven't eaten in a million years. So, what's in it?
Alcohol bottles.
Yes, that's good. Very good. Come back. Good. We have sulfur and alcohol. It's one of the best bases for an ignifer. Highly reactive. Mix them together.
Ignifer. I love that thing.
It's a lifesaver.
Done.
Shoot it at those embers with your sling and, well, hope that it works. Wow.
What the hell?
That was highly reactive indeed.
Thanks, Lucas. That ignifer will be more than useful. Now, let's try to get that platform down.
I think I've seen other cranks around.
We'll have a look.
There are our cranks. Up there, under the arches.
Yes. Let's try.
That's a lot of antique jars.
I can easily picture a crowd getting heated with wine while gladiators fight.
Yes. Some things never change.
Rats left.
That clay pot you have, it could concentrate the effect of an ignifer and release it on impact. Go on, try.
Let's hope it works. It's done.
Draw it to make a brief fire. It'll get us across.
Whoa, we'll have to that was quick. A great idea.
Pretty easy. You just need a pot.
Move this beast. Oh, that thing is too heavy.
That's what the crank on the other side is for. You need two people.
All right, you stay there. I'll go man that other one.
I'll wait for your go.
This is it, Amicia.
Hopefully.
If someone had told me we'd have our own circus games.
If someone had told me the world was about to collapse again. They had more beasts in there. I'll bring help, Hugo. I'll find this boulder. But you have to hold on. I'm doing my best. Now, time to get that lift down and get the hell out of here. All right, Lucas, I'm there.
I'm waiting for your go. It's all right, I'll stay. What happened?
Sorry, I dropped it. Let's go again.
ready!
How did we do this?
With exceptional skills and resilience.
It's starting again. Do you realize what that means?
I do. But we've been through this before.
You saw how they charged us. The way they move. They're faster, more agile, more intelligent.
But we made it.
Barely.
Let's find Magister Verdun. With the Order by our side, we won't have to face this alone anymore.
I really hope that you're right. Please tell me we didn't stray from it. Yes! The tower!
We got a bit closer, no?
A bit. But I'll take that. I see no sign of those mercenaries.
Let's hope it doesn't mean they found him.
Let's just hurry.
This place actually seemed pretty nice.
Before the bite, yes.
A vegetable garden. Oh, look at that.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Whoever planted it won't see it grow.
Hugo will love it. I'll keep it there. Like before.
It suits you.
Well, thank you. Let's keep going. Getting really close to the tower. One last push. Yeah. This thing is big. He has to be in there.
It looks like the safest place anyway.
If the Order still has that power, maybe they could save Hugo.
So, we wait until Arno arrives to get him out. Tell your men to stand ready to storm the tower.
Didn't you hear? We have men missing. Something is going on here. Let's go get the alchemist and leave this bloody place.
We wait for Arno! It's an order!
All right, your call.
He really is in the tower, and they'll storm it soon. Lucas, this is our last hope to save Hugo.
Yes, we must get Magister Verdun out before their chief arrives.
Come on.
Thank you.
Get out of the way.
Now
that body's burnt to the ground. He's dead.
I'll find who killed you.
I'm sure it's them.
I know you're still here. I'll find you.
Still not dancing. Must be going mad. seeing so many? What's going on?
We're here. I think we're safe now. You did great. What's wrong? Vodan and someone were in here. We did it.
Those last months on the road. After all that happened in Guihan. Hugo was always worried that it would start all over again. Everything was so nice and quiet, and so I told him that maybe it was over, that the worst was behind.
We all hoped it was.
But what are we gonna tell him now? That the rats are back? That the bite has killed hundreds? And this new home that he likes is already dying? I'm not ready for this.
No one could be ready for this. But soon we won't be alone in it anymore. We'll have the best alchemists by our side. Good?
Good.
Now look. A real order lodge.
Let's get this Magister Vodan to Hugo.